Okay, so going over a Bellydown mounted armbar, and it's going to be just a simple entry off of a common thing people do, right? You're either going to do some variation of a hip escape, or you're going to do some variation of the upa or the bridge and roll, right? Some people call the hip escape, the shrimp, the knee elbow, the elbow escape. You're going to hear it called all that, right? So that's, you know, kind of they're hipping out or they're rolling over, right? Just to keep things real simple here, okay? So with this, when he is connecting here, okay, he's trying to push me to this back corner. I'm posting this hand here. A lot of times I'm trying to hook the head or go under the head before this, you know, occurs, but I was late, right? So this is also just like an armbar we show after we double ankle sweep somebody. We're just gonna grab the thumb, slide up here. Okay, so simple and easy. He hip escapes, connects, boom, and I'm right there. Okay, look, I wanna bring my hips forward as I come over, okay? So, another little small detail is as he pushes me back and I post, that post allows me, when I connect with the grip on his thumb, to slide that knee forward a little bit, right? And that prevents it from getting stuck under his hip, which is a common question people have with this, okay? So, that shin could be just on the back of his neck. I don't have to step over anything like that. Here, easy finish. Okay, a little simple Bellydown armbar from the mount.